Late last year, it was confirmed that Coronation Street would be facing tragedy when Underworld collapses. It was revealed that one character would die in a factory accident too. But that's not the only shock in store. According to the Mirror, a health and safety inspector that turns up is very familiar to some characters. It's reported that the inspector that arrives in Weatherfield is Wayne Hayes, the foster son of Roy Cropper. David Nielsen related articles the duo hadn't seen each other since December 2001, when Wayne was just 10 years old after a kidnapping scandal. Wayne is set to pressure Carl O'Connor, Alison King, after the factory accident, which is sure to anger her close friend Roy. It's thought the storyline will kick off in March, though it's sure to have lasting consequences. The grown-up Wayne will reportedly be played by Adam Barlow, not to be confused with the exiting character of the same name. Shocker, Roy Cropper is set to get a blast from the past. Pick, ITV, throwback, Roy and Haley looked after Wayne in the early 2000s. Pick, ITV, little Wayne had a really tough time before. Now he's all grown up and has a decent job. A source back in the early 2000s, Wayne was played by Gary Damer, who went on to appear in shows such as Fresh Meat and Some Girls. A Soap Insider said, little Wayne had a really tough time before. Now he's all grown up and has a decent job. It'll be interesting to see how he and Roy get along. Wayne first appeared on the soap in December 2000 when he broke into Roy's roles and it became clear he had it rough at home. Related articles trouble, Wayne returns after Carla's factory collapses. Pick, ITV, icon, Roy Cropper has been in Corrie since 1995. Pick, ITV, his stepfather said Roy and Haley could have Wayne for £10,000. Oh, lowered the price to £5,000. It then turned into a kidnapping plot when they went on a camping trip and the stepfather tried to get Wayne back, with Haley and Roy refusing. Coronation Street continues tonight at 7:30 p.m. on ITV. Related article.